All right, guys, doing case number 19. 2016 Contenders Football. I want to wish you good luck, and here we go. Let's go slice it open. There's my Emmett. And I even made it down to 62. I have some incentive for 4, so if you grab 4, you get $2 off. Melbourne, Australia. All right, we'll start cracking it. Good luck, guys. It's my last case. I might have to try to hunt some down tomorrow. Friday, Lindahl. I wrote it on the spreadsheet, so it's all good. I cut out the email, but yeah, you're good. Good, all set. No problem. B. Jensen, just in time. No problem. Nice card. Nice deal. Looking for some cracked ice. I think we've only had about one cracked ice. Oh, no, you're good, man. I knew that. Yeah. They add up. Big time. There, Dickerson insert. Our first auto coming up. First auto is for the Giants, Darian Thompson. Derrick Henry. Oh, nice. Okay, I'll mark it down after this. LT. Kessler. Sounds good. Jordan Payton. I think I know a couple of Colts collectors that would appreciate those, so thank you. Carew and Braxton Miller. Ooh, that'd be so nice. That'd be a, color-wise, that'd be a nice one, too. Two autos in. We just had Giants and Browns so far. Thank you. Oh. Never mind my PM, Jensen. Steve got you down. After this, we got some limited. Alright, next one. Let's get a big old cracked ice. Maybe that Tyreek Hill. Did you get that in yet? And they're both Swiss. Who's it starting? Oh, starting now, hell yeah. Oh, it's 3:30 Eastern Standard Time. There we go. Alright, Federer. Yeah, Federer the win Hundy. Oh, that's not how you start it. Drilled it right into the net. Ooh, that's a wicked. Nice. Damn, he's killing us so far. Ooh, I see something shiny, shiny. All right, good luck. MVP contenders, Mariota. Rookie of the Year contenders, Hackenberg. Steelers. Damn, nothing in that one. Damn. Turned over to an auto here. For the Bears, Jonathan Bullard. Ooh, I see some shiny coming up. Out of 199. For the Ravens, Kafusi. Bronson Kafusi. Drew Brees, MVP contenders. Nice Tannehill out of 99, though. That's it I was going to say. I don't remember that. Ooh, this one would be nice, too. Oh, yeah. Nice. Cracked ice. CJ Procise. Damn, that's a nice hit. Bust a nut. That's filthy. How much is that bounty? $45 bounty. It looks like, yeah, it's a sepia cracked ice. You're right. Ooh, that's sick. That's a filthy hit right there. That's sick. Alright, let's turn that team green. They get paid, they got a cracked ice auto, so they get $45 worth of site credit on top of getting the card for the cracked ice bounty. Nice. That's a nice box. Starting off by getting a cracked ice. There we go. Box number two coming up. Yeah, I hit a Laquan Treadwell like that too. So nice. And I haven't seen a lot of Jonathan Boards come out. I don't know. Yeah, Paxton Lynch and them have been quiet. Going good. Gonna get it painted tomorrow. And then box the rest of the stuff up and bring it over. If you request a 9.5 or... Yeah, I'll put in a request for you. It's up to you. Yeah. Oh, look what I got on auction. I got this in a public auction for $55. I gotta fix the front. I bought that sucker. Everyone's always slamming stuff down in the glass cases. $55. I gotta fix the front, but. Yeah, but if you ever not want to get it slabbed under a certain grade, like, I should put like under 9. Yeah. Yeah, definitely gonna pay someone to do that. Or, you know, the kids drive out there. Just pay them hourly. But yeah. Can't hurt my back doing that. Exactly. I can pay someone to do that. Corey Coleman. Last thing I need is thrown on my back. Sit in this chair all day, sore as it is. Russell Wilson. Eli Apple. Aaron Rodgers, that dirty Packer. I think Eddie Lacy there with him. Let's see what we get out of this. Dan Marino, legendary. Nothing from that first stack. Oh, yeah. Well, that would be nice. Waller, do you see what you hit out of Leaf Greatest Hits? You went nuts and got a couple. I forget exactly what they were, but... Oh, no, sorry. It was Super Break. Killed it. Alshon Jeffrey out of 249. Oh, my God. Again for Edge Dome, Dak Prescott. Ooh, that's a sick one. That's going to Beckett too, huh? Oof. What a case so far. Filthy. The third Dak Prescott for Edge Dome. I think that might have been my favorite. Now your Seppi out of 25, I think is my favorite. This is a damn close second there. Oof. Yeah, I mean some. I've noticed some are not as good as others, but that's a solid stroke. No, I've seen a few have like widening, like he's almost put his hand on it, and some of it's come off. That's solid. That's a 10 auto. Seen a couple that might be a 9. Damn it, a 199. Playoff ticket bird. Need to go get some more cases from the same guy. He's been killing it. These four cases have been nice. A Zeke, two Wentzes, a Zeke, and a Dak out of these. Two Daks, I think. Federer's looking good. One sixty-four, I think. Might have been a little higher. It was like minus 154 or 64, I'm sorry. Cody White here for the Bears. It's about to get the set. Ooh, no. Yeah, so basically you have to bet so much to get a dollar. If he's favored, I gotta bet $1.54 to win $1, for example. So to win $100, I have to 100 times that, so it's 154 to win that 100. Cooper and Mitchell. Miles Jack. And that point spreads, just like an advantage. Make it better too in that. Ooh, nice one here. That gets you into it quick. Jonathan Williams. Nice one for the Bills. Yep, sure thing. Man, what's with these Bears that never hit? Nick Kwiatkowski. Bears, Bears, Bears. Let's get another big one. Got a Dak, Pro Size Cracked Ice, Sepia, Dak Cooper insert. There you go, Forever Royal. Nice Andrew Luck. I have 99. Just looking for swoops so I can keep that one, right? Nice championship ticket. put some ink on that. Yeah, do some limited after this. Yeah, I'm thinking this will go after. It's down to about 4. Oh, good lord, what is this, Blonde Breakers? I gotta go see this just to see what the hell's going on there. What the hell is this? Oh, of course, Gatsby's here. Oh, that's ridiculous. I don't know what's going on there. Is she broadcasting from her underwear drawer there? That's why Hawaii's been so quiet. Alright, next one. Yeah, we should do some limited after this. Well, I knew there was going to be a day when I have to start flashing my boobies and sell spots here. And Brizzle, I think that day has come. Better crack a fresh Bush Light there. And Goff and Wentz. Bush Light. Blake Bortles. Paxton Lynch is due. So is Goff. There's Mariota. There's a Colts insert. T.Y. Hilton and Andrew Luck. I think Forever Roll has got a few of those. A few of those stacking up. Devontae Parker at 249, dancing around the inserts. Those are autos. Jalen Marshall for the Jets. And at 199, Charles Tapper. Let's get our first Dak, Zeke, Wentz. Case here.
Get some more top. Of course, Gatsby's in there.
Big stick Gatsby. Trolling. He's in there trolling. Have you? Let's do it. Oh, you should. That'd be a lot of fun. Be sure to screenshot it for me. That'd be fun. Oh, it's hockey? Oh, no. It's hockey, too. I'm going to have to go in there. I enjoy hockey. What hockey is she breaking? Whatever happened to the foreign chick and the other dude? There's been some strange ones come through. Something about cell phone covers. Remember cell phone covers? Always mean something. Thank you, Woodley. Was it one single or the forest spotter? Nice. And nice one here. Kenny and Drake for the Finns. That's a nice dolphin. Damn. Another cracked ice this time. Tyler Higbee. What a case. Every box has had like a deck or cracked ice. Nice one there. Cracked ice gonna pay it again. This one is $74. $74 bounty hit. Getting more cracked ice. Gatsby. Tell me your tales of triumph. How much? I blew your cover. How much? You got to wake up Tyson for that. Oh, imagine Tyson in there. Big Schmirk would go nuts. See your pro size. Awesome. They got some gumption. Let's go for it. And we got another Kafusi. Oh, is that Pat Sox? Oh my god. Neither did I. I'm going to have to go say hi. I had no idea. I do. I need to sign them to an exclusive contract. Well, Triple B Entertainment. Ken and Drake. Jakeem Grant getting some nice stuff. I do like hockey though. I need to get some cup. Shuffler's always telling me to get the cup. I need to get the cup. Gotta get the cup. Dude, you missed some good super break. We hit a Jimmy Carter autographed book. From Canada. So pretty much. I tried to deny her payments based on principle, but she kept on trying to buy spots. Dirty little Canadian. House of Bombardier. Bombs ready, buddy. I always love them on South Park, how they... Ooh, something out of 10. We got an insert out of 10 coming up. Ooh, which one is it? Nice. 6 out of 10 round numbers. Seahawks and Bills. Do a random for that one. Been paying attention to the score. All right, number four. Ooh, Gatsby went back. He went back hunting. All right, good luck in this box. We've had two cracked ices and a Dak Prescott. In a hell of a case. Alright, let's get some more cracked ice. Russell Wilson, what is he saying? He's gotta be a genius. What is he not saying, but saying through pictures? 249 Blake Bortles. Damn, nice Trevor Davis. Packers. Nice, out of 99, Jordan Payton with Rashad Higgins. Dual auto. Titans MVP contenders. Miles Jack. Another Colts insert. Ray Lewis. Alright. Let's do it again. Had nice SPs. Cracked ice and more. Laquan Shredwell. Hey, nice Ricardo Lewis at a 199. And Kevin Dodd for the Titans. And Nate Sudfeld, Redskins. Coleman, Josh Doxson. Corey Coleman. All right, four boxes in. Two cracked ices and a DAC so far. Box number five, good luck. Turn right to an auto. I think I must have turned right to an auto. And I did. Sharon Peak. $250 Panini points. Lissa B. AJ Green, MVP contenders. Rookie of the Year contenders, Devontae Booker. Steelers, Big Ben, Antonio Brown insert. Archie Manning. Thank you. Howard and Perkins. Will Fuller, the fifth. And next one, we got Robert Kelly. Von Miller MVP contenders. And next one, we got Scooby Wright, the third for the Browns. Nice, another Trevor Davis doubling up for the Packers. And Rams with a Higbee. Browns, Ozzie Newsome. Shepard. Brizzle still going at it. I think I need some standard sleeves. Pack of those. It's tied up 5-5. I haven't been distracted by this stuff. What is it? First to six, right? It's even worse. I bet as much money on it. I don't know the final rules of the game. We got to win by two to get the set. Oh, damn it. Brizzle. That was a Brizzle. Alright, you're my reconnaissance. I don't have the luxury of checking out. Nice. Let's see if we can go. I'll go in there with you after this one. You can be my wingman. Yeah. I like to see some hockey breaks, so if they're legitimately breaking some hockey stuff. I see something shiny. I'm gonna stop here for a sec to see what this is. Oh, you gotta be kidding me if this is... Oh. I had to turn the wrong way. There you go. Can't hate. Oh, you tell me again? Oh my god. Seahawks. CJ Procise. Yeah, hit draft. Oh. No reason to overcomplicate it. Damn, Seahawks bust a nut. Busting this one up. Ramsey, duel. I told you. Knew there was going to be a day we had to start flashing our boobies on here for spots, Gatsby. I think we need to team up. Train for this by drinking as much beer as we can for like 6 months. And just get down there with little bikinis. Oh yeah. Oh god. I'll stay. I'm gonna steer clear of that. And Jeremy Cash. And DeMarcus Ayers. Darren Thompson. Keanu O'Neill, Carl Joseph, Defensive Rookie of the Year. Ooh, if this is autoed. Nope. But nice. Demaryius Thomas out of 249. Playoff ticket on that one. Let me stick a few of these in cases. We'll check out this next stack. Federer 6-5. Come on, Federer. Finish him. Finish this set. All right. Yeah, it's a good match. I haven't watched it in a while, but since I've been up, it's been entertaining. I'll do that and watch the St. Andrews. The Open when it's on over there. It's always fun to watch this time, too. Oh yeah, especially the ladies. Ladies get into it. Magnus Norman. All right, Federer. It does. Base, base. Andrew Luck, MVP contenders. And for the Bucks, Peyton Barber. Eric Dickerson, legendary. Todd Sharp. Aaron Rodgers. Forrest Buckner. Romo Dez. Jordan Payton for the Browns. LT legendary. All right, halfway through, six down, six to go. Next box. 30-30, they're making this close. Come on. Oh, they got quite the volley. Out. Out, out, out. This makes me want to play some Mario Tennis. Some Mario Tennis after this. Out. Oof. Close. Closer than I thought. Finish it, Federer. Set point. Ooh. Nice. That's set. Pay them man his monies. Oh yeah. Two more. Those caros. Two more. And next we got Johnny Holton. We got his. Is that who we got the Super Bowl ticket of? I think it's someone else. Car insert. Todd Gurley, MVP contenders. We've hit that 101 too. We hit the 101 variation of that MVP contenders. Have some color on it. Oh, and it does. Nice. Laquan Treadwell out of 99. What a nice case so far. That's a sick hit. Vikings. Ooh, Purple Rain would have liked that one. And Brandon Daughtry. Nice card. Nice sepia. Oh, gee, that's gonna escalate quick. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm gonna stay out of there. That could escalate quickly. Do they have a bottle of tequila nearby? Ah, well, the nice young. Let Brizzle put on that Brizzle magic. Whispering sweet nothings on Busch Light. I'll get you all the Busch Light you can dream of. Oh, really, man? That kind of ruins the Busch Light thing. You cutting down on the Busch Light? I was drinking more vodka. Vodka waters. Vodka sodas. Yeah. I cut down the beer a bit, too. It's amazing how many calories those things have. I just substitute a little bit of this. Yeah, I'm starting to. My new shop is right behind a, it's kind of like an old town. So I think there's lots of spots to run without getting run over. And the new shop, it's like a converted house, so it's got a shower in back. So I'm like, hell yeah, just bring my bike out there and run a little bit. Come back to the shop and take a chowder. Nope. Not at all. Procyse and Carew. Build sports cards and collectibles. Very original, huh? Think about changing it to the Big Stick. Does the Big Stick sound like a good name? It was Big Stick. Featuring Gatsby. On Tuesday nights. Dollar Gatsby lap dance night. At the Big Steer. Blake Bortles. And Xavier Howard for the Dolphins. Collins. So many nice processes. Procyse cracked ice. Procyse out of 25. Let's see what this one is. Nice. Cyrus Jones, rookie roundup. Now, number for the Pats. five boxes left. Gatsby's Big Spirit. Damn, Orinka. 40-15. Alright, here we go. Out of 99, Kendall Fuller. Nice short print. Playoff ticket for the Redskins. Dan Marino, legendary. Christian Hackenberg. Bird is the word for the Panthers. Payton and Higgins. Big Ben, MVP contenders. Bosa, Rookie of the Year. Next stack. Let's get some more cracked ice. Corey Coleman, Josh Doxson, Dak Prescott. Insert. Okay, I still gotta change that. That is not me. I emailed that guy too. I'm gonna email him again. This is ridiculous. Does it still got that random ass guy in there? It looks like the someone from the British office. Why is it in Spanish? Is that Spanish? Oh, I'm gonna have to email that webmaster. Can you fix this, please? Just leave it alone. And Robbie Anderson. Well, when he made the site, he made an about me section. He said, "Bill, you know, send a picture and send some information." And knowing me, I never did. So I guess it's to stay with whatever default program you use and some random ass stuff. I might as well leave it. It's a little wild card on the site. A little Easter egg. I don't get the Spanish. Play on, player. Is that Spanish? I think it's Spanish or Portuguese. JJ Watt. Damn. Facing the other way, Connor Cook had a 25. What a case. This is a nice short prints. 21 out of 25. Connor Cook for the Raiders. Yeah, what is it? I don't know what it is. Yeah, let me copy and paste it in Google. Google, tell me. Lorem Ipsum. Aladdin? I have no idea. So it is? Yeah, well. That'll work. Colts insert. Dolphins just killing it with like their third Xavier Howard. Oh, I love the feeling. That's good. A lot of good memories with that one. Ray Lewis. Alshon Jeffrey again at 249. I think that's the second Alshon. Is coming back a little bit. Putting up a fight in the second. Ooh, nice. Out. Four boxes left. Get some nice short prints, nice deck here. Rain. It's a nice little case. Spice it up again though. We need more cracked ice. Ooh, look what I found. T.Y. Hilton at 249. It's coming. And for the Bengals, Jeff Driscoll. AP MVP contenders. Yeah, it doesn't make much sense either. And Ricardo Lewis. Rod Woodson. Speaking of Rod Woodson, someone was asking about Rod Woodson. There's a Rod Woodson. Malcolm Mitchell. It's like a 100th. Ray Lewis. Zero cool. Kill Bossa. Oh, jeez. Oh, I got roasted a little bit, though. Oh, poor girls. All right, Federer, back to brass tacks. Let's finish this little Swiss counterpart of yours. Well, it was entertaining while it lasted. I think a few people are trying to pimp him out. Alright, next one. Ooh, give me some ink on this, and this can be so sick. And it is. What a nice card. What a nice case. Rookie of the Year, variation on card, Derrick Henry. For the Titans, B-Foy. Nice card. It's a really nice hit right there. Josh Doxson. Devin Fuller for the Falcons. Titans insert. And Andy Janovich. Janovich. Broncos. Out of 199, MVP contenders. Derek Carr. Snap, snap, leg. Ooh, it's been a good case, man. Let's take a little tour. Start with this bad boy over here. Dak Prescott. Moving over to that CJ Pro Size out of 24 cracked ice. We got some Higbee cracked ice, a little Derrick Henry. It's been a decent case. We had a nice Treadwell out of 125. We had Connor Cook out of 25. And some other nice ones sprinkled in. That's Edge Dome's third Dak Prescott in the last, like, week. It's been killing the Dak Prescotts in contenders. Federer 40-15. Gonna do it. That Kevin Harvick, that one looks cool. Is that a full size Steve Largent? Prosize and Drake. Nice Le'Veon Bell. Playoff ticket for the Steelers. Jameis Winston, MVP contenders. Darren Lee. Dirty Packers insert. Thank you. Dan Marino. And Broncos, oops. Adam Gotsis. $400 Panini points on that one. Up to $650. Alright, let's continue the nice hits. Man, these guys just go. Oh, nice, too. Kenyon Drake. His pen got a little wild on the right-hand side there. Beautiful color variation. And another one. Noah Spence. And that's out of 99. 91 of 99. Some nice hits in here. Barry Sanders. Nice Dak Prescott. Rookie of the Year. And Sua Cravens for the Redskins. Yeah, you putting a set together, Woodley? One. I've had one Zeke out of 19 cases, one Hill. It hit like case 13. And we had the same guy buy it again and again and again, and it never hit. And of course, when he stopped buying it, then it hits. Nice Jacoby Brissett. And then we hit the Super Bowl ticket, 1-1 Carson Wentz. Oh. So pretty. Antonio Brown. Yeah, we had the same guy buying it again and again and again. He bought it for like the first 15 cases, and then it hit on like the 17th or 18th case. I was like, oh. And then we hit another Super Bowl ticket out of the same one. Woodley hit one. You got the beer goggles for gold. Gold Chrome. Awesome. That's some blonde there. 79. So I guess the Hogan sell well. Of course, the Hills. I think they have a mess of hits. They always go fast. Never a tough sell, but a hard hit. And then there were two. Come back in an hour, Gatsby. Go wave that big stick around. Yeah, my kingdom for jumbo packs in this next year. Be 5 jumbo packs. 5 autos. Have you? Oh, man. You're working overtime. You scare those 2 girls off. You gotta holster them. What's with Big Smirk coming like once every 2 weeks we see Smirk and then he's gone for 2 weeks? Oh yeah. I went in incognito mode and checked it out. I was like, oh god, this is escalating quickly. He didn't? Heartless bastard. I've always said it. Alright, here we go. Todd Gurley. Josh Doxon, Rookie of the Year contenders. It's AJ Green, Andy Dalton, Roger Staubach, legendary insert. I have 99, Staubach, legendary insert. And next one we got, Javon Hargrave. 150 Panini points. Oh, really? That's nice. I was thinking about coming down that way. Alex Khan and Jonathan Williams will be going to, maybe down to the beach soon. Maybe down to Port Aransas for a couple days. I think the weather's been nice down there. I'll see what your big stick's doing when I come by. Let's get that Wentz to go along with that deck. Maybe a little golf. What's this game at? Oh, he's breaking his... Oh, hell yeah. He just broke his racket. That's a good sign. What a little baby. He broke his racket, that's awesome. And next one, man, they just hit and they hit and they hit. If you don't buy the Dolphins in this, man, Dolphins should be taken every time pretty quickly. Leonte Carew, CBA. Lots of color variations. Nice. Cures for the Vikings at a 49. Nice one there. Ray Lewis. Oh, what did all Dolphins hit do? Causing a ruckus. Higgins. Well, they all are all tough. Oh, no, you just made that up. Never mind. I'm going to switch this to Vikings now. Mackenzie Alexander. How do you do that? There's a big smirk. Ooh, this might be nice. Nice! Out of 10, Danny Woodhead. I've seen his cracked ice. I've hit his cracked ice. I've hit his out of 25. Quite a bit. But maybe one every four or five cases. I think I went on a hot streak where it hit like four or five in a row. The cracked ice one was sick. CJ, nice. That's funny. Derek Carr. Can I big smart? Yeah, I know. The Colts in those early cases would hit and hit and hit and hit. Not in Kevin. Kevin, get a swoop going here. Can't even swoop a swoop. Let me put these Vikings cards and Dolphins cards in a case. Two Trevor Davises as well. Those filthy little Packers. So how'd you become a Cubs fan and a Packers fan? You guys are just neutral there in Iowa? You can go either way. You have ties to Wisconsin? Besides the love of a horrible team? Nice, I figured. If you have enough Bush Light, you could talk someone into anything. Almost anything. Okay, I'm gonna go to a game up there. With my dad, I think. Thanks, here, and check it out. I just wanna check out Lambeau. That'd be a fun tailgate. Yeah, I just want to go. My cousins go up there and rock their Bears gear. I think I'd get myself in a little bit of a ruckus, as the Gatsby says, if I did that. Especially after a few Red Bulls to get a little mouthy. That's right, you got the Bears. You got that first... You got a couple Bears in that first box. Gonna stop getting Bears. Ooh, I see something shiny in this one. I'm gonna stop right here. Usually when I do that, it's a good sign. And for the Saints, Von Bell out of 199. I was looking for something bigger, but that's a nice one. After this, we have limited. Might as well start promoting the next one. I have to do at least do a couple more. After you watched all this, you're in a couple limited breaks. He had to wrap his leg where he smashed it on it. That's awesome. We got $100 on Federer. Gatsby, we need a... So how'd you get... You guys ended up pretty good on the fantasy football? Do you still do the daily leagues for Different sports. Damn, I just would like to see the daily lineups or how you organize it. It's going to be Odell Beckham out of 99. Interesting. Yeah, Smirk would tell me about his when he's doing the golf. Oh, Charles Tapper out of 99. Cowboys. Ah, yeah. It'll suck up some time easily. Darius Jackson. Hey, a nice one here. Christian Hackenberg. All right, last stack coming up. These are some cases. Yeah, it seemed like it had big swings. He said he texted me. He's like, I'm killing it in day one and day two. And then, like, day three, that they can bomb on you. Well, for the draft. Ooh. That's coming up. Who's projected on top right now? So look like another offensive heavy one. That'll be a good card draft. We've had some nice drafts lately. Minus 13. Johnny Manziel. Mervin Manziel trying to redraft. Garrett. J.J. Watt. Will Fuller. Where's that Howard? Let's get that Howard going. H.C. Holmes is right. Tyler Higbee. It's the third Higbee. Sterling Shepard, and that is the case. Let me run that back. Hit-wise. Not break-wise tonight. We'll get that lemonade cooking next. Damn, 6'12", 220, 240. Man, that boy, 6'12". Oh. Well, we got some panini points, don't we? Let's round these panini points, and then we'll do a recap. Some nice hits in the beginning that kind of slowed down a bit, but a solid case. And that boy big. And we got a 17, a healthy 17 roll. Looks like we have 3 points. We got 400 for first, 250 for second, 150 for third. That's like a perfect 1-2-3. All right. Well, Gatsby was pretty close. Here we go, once, twice. Lagging on me. Oh, this should be fun with 17. 5, 6, 7. Oh, our rink is coming back on this one. Don't let off the gas, Federer. 13, good lord. 14, 15, 16, and 17, a long last. We got Chris with 400 points. And CJ with the other, the 250. So basically both of 400. Spicing it up. Let's do a little recap here. Write the names down here. Alright, let's go through some of the nice ones first, or the top ones. We had Dak Prescott, the gem of the break. What a nice card there. Cracked Ice, CJ ProSize. Color Variation Sepia. Derrick Henry, Rookie of the Year. Higbee for the Rams, Cracked Ice. Do a recap on the autos. All right, we have Jordan Payton, Jeremy Cash, Thompson, Ayers. Nice CJ ProSize at a 25. Forgot about that one. Card number 1/25. Very nice short print there as well. We have Peak, Robert Kelly, Scooby Dooby Wright the third. Couple Trevor Davises, Higbee, nice Ricardo Lewis on card out of 199, Dodd, Sudfeld, our second Davis, a duel of Higgins and Jordan Payton, Dolphins did very well, Kenny and Drake, Grant out of 99, Kafusi, Bronson Kafusi, Marshall, some Cowboys hits on this one, Tapper out of 199. April's Andrew Luck, Nick Swatowski, Williams, Cody Whitehair, a few hits for the Bears, not the one we're looking for, but yeah, some Bears hits there. Like this one, you don't see that too much. Jonathan Bullard, Kafusi out of 199, Jordan Payton, Eric Thompson, Danny Wood out of 10, third Higbee out of 199, Von Bell, Tapper again out of 99, I think that's the second Tapper. Darius Jackson as well. Christian Hackenberg. That's color variation of Carew. Kearse out of 49. Mackenzie Alexander. Hargrave. Gotsis. That's Kenny Drake out of 199 with a little ink on the right, but still very nice. Noah Spence out of 99. Cravens. Jacoby Brissett. Yanovich. Fuller. And Lewis. A few more here. Driscoll is for the Bengals, not the Niners. Looks like a Niner, but it is a Bengal. Howard. Nice Connor Cook out of 25. 21 out of 25. He's a tough hit, too. Bird. Robbie Anderson. Florida, that's out of 99. Another Howard. Cyrus Jones, rookie roundup. Holton. Daughtry. Forgot about this one, too, out of 99. Laquan Treadwell. Nice. SP color variation. And Barber. Nice case. All right, guys, let me get this one straightened up. And we'll take a look at Limited next. All right, let me count how many.